Good evening, guys, and welcome to Chat Sport. And today, this is a segment where we embrace African culture. And for today, we are delighted to have one of our amazing guests. She goes by the name Joyda Dubu. She's won numerous contests. She's a model. And yeah, you can introduce yourself.
So my name is Joy. As you've been told, I am a model. Yes, I specifically represent the Rastafari nation, the Rastafari people. So yes, that's it.
So Joy, a lot of people have been asking for you, bring you to our studios. What do you think people are most interested in knowing about you?
What people are most interested about knowing me is how I made this model industry dreadlocks. Because most people think that because you have dreadlocks, that's definitely a disqualification for you. And also this tattoo here. So people are like, how did you? But then it's about loving what you do and giving it your all. Yes.
And I've seen you in numerous contests. And today you are in Turkana attire, tomorrow it's a Kikuyu. How do you manage to get different cultures?
I manage well, but what really helped me is the fact that I have friends from every community, every tribe. So for example, you're a Kikuyu. If I want an Kikuyu idea, I will come to you. For example, there is someone like Tikiti, Zakamba. I borrow ideas from them, from Somali, I don't stick to my tribe, but I'm supposed to stick there. So I'm diverse. Yes.
And maybe just to go back up, when did you discover you could actually do it?
When did I discover? When I was in Form 3 in high school, I contested for Miss at high school and I won. Yes.
And that has been part
my motivation.
Of
yes.
And before coming to this year, you know there are three challenges. What are the challenges that you faced and are you still facing those challenges? And how do you cope up with them?
So I'll start with high school. The moment I was crowned as Miss of my school, you know, now I had to keep up with my peers. You know, everyone is looking at you, different schools, people are just looking at you like, hey man, you have to perform well. So, that was the only challenge in high school. When I came to university, it was different because now this is a profession. This is something you're going to do to be paid. So, getting agencies, there are models out here who are more professional than I am. People who undergo professional training. So, maneuvering between there is a bit tricky, but it's something that can be done.
Go back on high school. If you stayed on high school, it was hard for you to continue grades and the modeling part.
Yes.
So come to campus, because campus now these are professional.
Yeah.
And these are costs that request most of your life. So how do you manage modeling? Because of also modeling requests.
Yes.
How do you balance?
How do I balance? Number one, I do journalism and digital media, so it's a course I really love and something that does not strain me. So for me, journalism comes so easily, so it's not hard for me to balance between my studies and modeling. And like high school, I had math, had physics, had chemistry, had biology. You see now, here we have just, it's something I love, something I can. You can wake me up at 12. And they tell me, take me a photo, I'll take you a photo. Yeah.
And maybe, what are your goals like 5 years from now in terms of your modeling?
Where do I see myself 5 years to come? One, Miss KCA, of course, I'll start here. Two, I want to go to a competition that involves, because I believe I have the potential. So after I get there, is when now I'll go to Africa and then maybe worldwide. But you know, we start small as you grow, as you do. So KCA, East Africa, Africa, then worldwide. Yeah.
And I can see we are running out of time. Maybe you can share your social media handles with our audience.
So my Instagram page is Mwende. You can also search for Jigatobu. Twitter, Mwende Joy. Snapchat, Jigatobu. I can't give you my WhatsApp number, but I can try 07.
It's not possible. So guys, it's been Joy. She's wonderful. She's a model. You go check out her social media pages and also follow us at Tijenge TV. You can watch us online if you missed. And yeah, guys, till next time. Bye-bye.